Everything you think, you know about
Africa
is about to change. It's about to change forever.